Hi, my name is Tracy Jackson, and I want to just take a couple moments to talk about my experiences at the School of Education at Manhattanville College. I actually received my master's from the School of Education several years ago. I became certified in elementary ed and K-12 special ed. But most recently, I just completed the Educational Leadership Program. It is a phenomenal program. I was fortunate to have professors who were directors and principals and superintendents and experts in the field. And they poured everything they had into their students. They challenged us, they pushed us, but they, most importantly, they prepared us.
Hi, my name is Lena Carolini Canavo. I'm an assistant principal at Mamaroneck High School, and I'm also an alumna of Manhattanville's program in educational leadership. I pursued the program in dual certification, school building, and school district leadership. And I have to say, my experiences at Manhattanville were truly amazing. The amount of skills and knowledge that I gained are immeasurable. But I think the most important aspect of Manhattanville's program is the opportunity it gave me to develop really meaningful relationships and connections with classmates and professors. And I'm so grateful I'm in contact with those people today.
Hi, my name is Frank Gizzo, and I'm a graduate student in the Educational Leadership Program at Manhattanville College. I am currently two-thirds of the way through my school building leadership and school district leadership combined program. And I entered the program a little unsure and hesitant as to what to expect and if it's something that I really wanted to follow and continue with. And at this point, when I think about my experience so far, it has really been nothing short of amazing. I really consider myself really fortunate to learn from professors that have deep, extensive knowledge and experience in their professions, in their roles, and being able to learn from those experiences. They are amazingly accessible. Anytime that I had a question, to be able to communicate through email, with a phone call, I never felt like I was without support from the professors. That's what Manhattanville has done. So for me, Manhattanville has been the best experience in giving me a foundation of knowledge, really to be equipped for a leadership position in the future.
Being a part of the Manhattanville College Educational Leadership Program truly helped prep me for the next step in my educational career. Being able to go to the campus, meet with people with the same motivation and goals as me, helped me form a better idea about what it takes to be a true, inspirational, educational leader.
I want to take a minute and rave about the Manhattanville School District Leader and School Building Leader Program. Their work with educational leadership is incredible. Every single class, every single assignment has a real world connection, the things that you will actually use when you are in the role. Being an assistant principal, I have used all of the work I had done in supervision, taking those concepts that we talked about on creating a culture in a building and understanding the building you're working in. Each of the classes that I participated in was incredible to be a part of, but also now that I'm using it, I see how beneficial they are. I would seriously consider Manhattanville. It is such an incredible program. The professors are there with you to support you during the program and even afterward. It was really an incredible experience, and I'm so happy to have been a part of it.